Hey, you, do you want multiple dollars? How about more money than a money jungle? Then you need to try math for students who want many much monies. How much math? What's 2 plus 2? 4 years of math! Foolish people might say,
but I only need 3 years of high school math to pass.
To pass what? Wackadoodle high? Then the foolish people apologize and realize that math is used in all things eternally. Math is used in volcanoes, hospitals, chefing, sports, gladiators, teaching, lightning, racing, planets, music blasting, scoring, and ruling the world. 4 years of math will literally give you the ability to storm jump. Not only will you be able to storm jump, but you'll also be better prepared to test out of math classes in college. That way you don't have to stay in college for 100 zillion years. How much money will you save by not paying for that extra math class? 100 godzillion dollars! This is your brain on 4 years of math. This is your brain on 3 years of math. That stupid empty section of your brain will end up mutating by the theory of evil science illusion. And it'll grow a mutant foot, which will eventually get mad at you because you won't play soccer with it, and it'll kick a hole in your head, and then your brain will fall out and you'll know nothing and will forever have to wear a crazy hat because your head is a foot-caused black hole. Taking 4 years of math will give you 2 brains, and they'll reproduce and create 1 million babies. Brain bees. Then when you're taking your placement test in college, your brain bees will punch all the wrong answers in the face, and you'll get a perfect score and win a super golden unicorn. And that golden unicorn will be a free pass, so you don't have to take extra math classes in college, and then you'll save so much money that you can make golden baby unicorns and have the happiest unicorn family in all the galaxy and rule all the planets and win all the universe games. Math, dinosaurs, math, skydiving, math, sports, math. Ah!